Yet how long it takes to die of pain.